Let's quickly go back to a top story right now. We were expecting the GDP figures to come out, and here they are. The Indian economy has now contracted. We are looking at a minus 7.3% in the fiscal year of 2021, which is the worst pace in over 4 decades. Now, to try and decode what this figure really means for India right now in the coming quarters as well, and what it tells us about the story of how COVID has impacted the economy, we have Himanshu Shekhar joining us. Now, Himanshu, just decode for us what this figure of minus 7.3 really reflects.
Well, it shows the deep contraction that exists in the economy, the impact largely of the entire period of corona pandemic, starting with January 31st when the first case was reported. And we know that when the lockdown was imposed in the last week of March, throughout the financial year, the impact is reflected in this. Now, the problem and the worrying trend is that just 1 hour earlier, Commerce Ministry has also issued new set of data called the Index of 8 Core Industries. And it shows that from in comparison to March, the 8 Core Industry Index has fallen by up to 15% in April. And remember, this is also the time when the corona second wave was at its peak. And the impact of the lockdown is now visible everywhere. And we know that large number of national and international rating agencies have downgraded the GDP projection, the growth projections of the GDP for financial year 2021-22. And this is largely because of the large part of last 2 months when India has been under lockdown, especially in economically important states. So clearly, this is a worrying trend that is continuing now, largely because of the second corona wave. And it shows also that how far the government now needs to actually intervene to kickstart this sentiment, which is again weakening. Remember, there was a revival earlier this year in January, especially in February, when the numbers had fallen very significantly. But the second wave has actually again brought the economy back on rails, as it is said. And Uday Kotak, the CII president, I've done ground reports in small-scale industries, and the industry, the small industries, the traders, they're all now demanding relief from the government. And this data shows that a large part of the Indian economy needs the support of the government now. Sonal.